ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕಪಿಧಾರ್ಕಿಕೇಸರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯವರ್ಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹೃದಿ ರಾಮಾನುಜದಯಾಪಾತ್ರಂ ಜ್ಞಾನವೈರಾಗ್ಯಭೂಷಣಂ ಶ್ರೀಮದ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯಂ ವಂದೇ ವೇದಾಂತ ದೇಶಿಗಂ ಶಿರೊಂಡು ತೋಪ್ಪುಲ್ ತ್ರಿವೆಂಗಡಮುಡಯಾನ್ ಪಾರೊಂಡು சொன்ன பழமொழியுள் ஓருண்டு தானே அமையாதோ காரணியில் வாழ்வார்க்கு வானேரப்போ மழவும் வாழ்வு. We are continuing on the our different discussions in Houston, and this segment we are going to do the question and answer. So people had many questions about Prabhati. We have done many of the We have done many sessions over here. We have done Prabhati concepts. We did the Sri Bhashyam, and then we did the Thiruvaipadi Divyadesa Anubhavam, and then some questions on Prabhati yesterday we did, and then we did Ramayanam and kids section, and this morning Thiruthanga Thuppul Divyadesam we did. So we are moving around certain topics. In the afternoon we might do Amalanadi Virana and Paduka Sahasram. But when all the crowds are present over here, I try to entertain the questions. Primarily on Prabhati, let's go first on that one, because that's the most important. And anything else we can also do, that one and other questions also we do. So people have many questions on Prabhati, that's very natural. Don't feel shy on that one. And I also want to encourage, this is not like I'm at some higher level you are asking. It's a peer-to-peer level. We are sitting on a sofa and asking like a friend, hey, what do you do this one? Just like we talk politics, just like we talk weather, we want to talk about that one. So, like as I said in the previous Upanyasam, friend is the most important. If you think this is like a guru, an acharyan, there's no way you will ask the question. Like a friend you are asking, please feel free and ask the questions. We'll continue on that one. So, let's pick from somebody who wants to go first and try to answer. Don't worry, and for the video, the reason why I put the video is mainly, many people would have a similar question. So, by watching this one, there is nothing to be shy of. I've been teaching all through my life in a different places and everything. All the computer IT and everything I do, all the seminars and sales and everything, all of them I did. Mainly, so many different audience and different countries and everything. So when you have the question, people think, I don't want to ask it. In Japan, that's one of them I find. People never raise the hand and ask the question because they don't want to admit they are asking that they are doubtful. It may look a little stupidity on them. So they write the question. So I had to take question number one. This is the answer. I don't know who asked the question, whether I answered them or not. But I always tell, even if you ask if you're a stupid question, only once in your life you're stupid. When you know the right answer, you're going to be very smart. So don't worry about it. The only stupid question is the one you don't ask.
Stupid is good because you have the highest eligibility for Prabhupada.
Correct. That's the one. Correct. Highest eligibility for Prabhupada. So, let's go with that one. Please feel free to ask the questions, any of them what you have. So, yeah, let's go with... Balaji has got most questions and he was leaving. But other people are here, no problem. You can watch the video. So, any questions on this one? Somebody got to start.
Practical question. With Prabhupada, what? Usually the main, thing everybody stops from getting Baranyasam is you can't eat onion, you can't eat garlic. How do you go about? You have to do your work. So you go to work, you have to travel. When you take kids on vacation, you travel. So you are not able to avoid some practical mistakes.
Correct. Oh. So I don't know whether the video can hear that one. What I am repeating, the question is, they say after Prabhati, you cannot eat onion, you cannot eat garlic, you cannot do this one and that one. How it is practical for the working people? And also how it is practical, people living in different countries, how it is practical when they go on a business trip and all other places and everything, how we do that one. Not eating onion and garlic alone, everything is a problem. When you go on a business trip, how do you do Sandhyavandana? And how do you do your Shraddha Karyam and Amavasya Tarpanam and everything, all of them. So, what we are trying to say, first one, in the prabhati, the most difficult thing that is going to negate your prabhati, what is going to cancel your boarding pass, that is what the most important. The one that is going to cancel your boarding pass is Anya Devada Sambandham and Bhagavad Abhacharam. Okay? Even Anya Devada Sambandham irundha kuda, Bhagavan Teenda Adiyava Tammai Thiritti Panigolla Valla Aanda Achyudan Thannai, Namalvar says. If you have done Prabhati, so we say, oh, he has done Prabhati, but he is going for all Idara Devadas and everything, he says. Don't think that he is bad. We don't know any of those things. What happens is, Bhagavan is sitting and laughing. I know about him. He may be like this. After another 30 years, he may change. He may come back to the Perumal's feet and say, I made a mistake and everything. Next day, he will go to the moksha. Even somebody does wrong thing, the condoned action has to be very sattvikam. So don't say he is stupid and all of them. So even we are condemning his action, that has to be very pacifying kind of a thing. So the highest one we come from there, Anya Devada Sambandham, Bhagavad Abhacharam. All other things, let me put it this way, very practically, it may look bad, but this is what it is. If this guy does not do Sandhya Vandanam rest of his life, his moksha is guaranteed. Don't worry about it. Sandhya Vandanam will not interfere. If he does not do any of the Tarpanam, even. So there is no connection between Punyam and Pavam and Moksham. Okay? Punyam and Pavam is not the currency for Moksham. By doing onion, eating, garlic, eating and all of them, what happens is, it induces your desire. When it induces your desire, what's going to happen is, you're going to do some kind of a wrong thing. I told you, I don't know whether you present yesterday or not. So at that time I told, I bought a nice shirt for somebody in India for 30 years back. So that guy said, so what are you giving this shirt? So you want me to become a thief? I didn't understand what he says. Then he says, you buy a nice shirt and wearing this one, I get so attracted. Next time I cannot buy this one, so I start stealing from somebody. Okay, that is why. So eating onion, what happens is, it induces a desire. By that desire, you may do the wrong thing. If you do the wrong thing, because yedat dega vasane mam tatpadam prabhaya swayam, we say that one, at the end of this janma, give me the moksha. So your pavam and punyam has to be reconciled. So if you keep on doing pavam, then you have to suffer through that. So to stop that, they try to tell you, okay, hey, don't open the chips bag. Potato chips bag. Why they say that one? No, 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 I take only two chips. Have you ever seen anybody open the chips bag and they just take only two? So that is why they say. So the guy says, I'm taking Uddhava Gita, I used to say. I take sample na vadaila konjundu kili saapadudhu. Taking six vadais is not a sampling. Okay, that is what we would be doing. So once you start, you will going into all of them. That is why they wanted to avoid that one. I gave the example yesterday also. It was somewhat convoluted, this one. Because when we say, you cannot eat onion, but you are eating chocolate. Chocolate is aphrodisiac. Chocolate has got more desirous qualities, 10 times more than onion. I don't eat onion, but I eat 2 bars of Cadbury's every day. That's also wrong. How do you reconcile this one? So, we cannot do all of them. What I am trying to say, try to do whatever is possible, your thing. If you cannot do anything more than that, what I am saying, Bhagavan is laughing at you. I am saying, I am the one putting you in this situation. You don't have to ask excuse. I know that. If I wanted, I would have opened the way for you. Why should this guy put a president meeting on that day, I have to do Shraddham? I had to be present, you know. What can we do? Bhagavan has made in such a way like that. Bhagavan. Aduvum avanadu innarule. Thirumayasi Alvar says. This is the way you want. I don't have any power on that one. So that is what it is. Everything is Bhagavan Sangalpam. So when you do prabhati, one day they make you to eat onion. Or one day you have to do ubavasam. Or one day you get a lot of food on that table to eat. Everything is Bhagavat Sangalpam. You have to treat like a Bhagavad Sankalpa. Today, see, Bhagavad Sankalpa may be like this. Let me put this way. You may have a nice food. You got that one in the plane. And you got packed nicely. You put it on top of over here. But there, sign says, seat belt fastened for next 3 hours. Hey, don't get up. They say that. You keep on watching the food. You cannot eat that one. Kai ketter, the vai ketter, the abhingrada. So, there's a gap between the tongue and the cup and the lip. So, that is what it is. So, it can happen like that. There's nothing you can do. So, Bhagavat Sankalpa is like that. Don't go deliberately, I want to eat. One person, this is a very practical, I'm telling. He's got 2 daughters. And he was saying, I don't eat outside, mama, after the Baranyasama is done. But the kids weren't. They go for pizza hut, they want to go outside, eat, they make all of them. So I said, no. One time I said, no, what should I do now? I said, when your daughters are asking, please go. Why? Because if 2 times they ask the parent, he does not come, 3rd time, they're going to find a boyfriend and go. Whose mistake is that? So you could have avoided. So go for big thing, give up on small things. Okay, give up on small things. That's a bigger thing, we have to go for that. So until you get that handed, yes, Bhagavan puts you a pressure like that. Why everything cannot be so great? Of course it can be, but it is not. Bhagavan created everything. Why Bhagavan did not give all the 15 days you can eat? You put an Ekadasi in 1 day. Why did you do? That's, life is always like that. So when you are looking at the different things you want to do, Sadhana Dharmam and Vishesha Dharmam, when you look at that way, you have to reconcile something, give up something, do something else. You don't have to deliberately, oh, I have a craving, I have to go and eat. That is buddhi purvagapa. That is also very difficult. Sometimes people cannot stop because the prarabdha karma, what you are getting, it can force you to do that one. Don't everything blame it on the prarabdha karma. It could be agami, that is, you have your control, after pravatti you can do. Exercise your power maximum you can, then you cannot. So all the kids, that's why they, by teaching all this is a problem. In Cincinnati we teach that one, the kids, hey, why did you do that? What can I do? My prarabdha karma is like that. Don't give excuse into the prarabdha karma, control that one. Okay, so they say abhyuda prarabdha karma, they know even more. Abhyuda prarabdha karma is whatever you have agreed to go through in this janma, in the open box, prarabdha karma in this janma, which cannot change. So don't blame it on that. Sometimes Bhagavan does like that. So eating onion, eating garlic, in that situation, is not a problem. Don't go for that. That is a very lowest one. You have to worry about anya devada sambandham bhagavada pacharam. That is the most. So this guy says, oh, I don't eat onion at all. I'm having a stick and heating, keep on heating the Bhagavata there. That is the biggest abhacharam. You have to worry about that. So worry about all this. These are very low levels. People always get confused. Oh, I should not eat outside. I should not eat. Nobody says like that. For that, if you don't do Bhagavata abhacharam, eat everyday onion. No problem. Go and eat. So there's nothing to do. But concentrate on Bhagavata abhacharam. See, what you are worried about, can I get a window seat or can I get an aisle seat? But I am saying your boarding pass will be invalidated. Look at that. That is more important. Yeah. Forfeited. That is more important what seat you are getting. So you are asking what seat I am going to get. I am not interested in that. Why I am saying that? There is a higher than that one is important. So if you concentrate that, this is a lower one. Yes, it is important. If you do those things correctly, then this comes there. But don't put the 100th one. This is almost like, somebody said, sir, if I eat 8 idlis, I will be full. So why don't I put the 8th idli first? You cannot put the 8th idli first for him. So similarly here, you cannot go through the last one, you have to go through all of them. So it is important, but other things are there. If it so happen, let it be. It will not cancel your moksha, I guarantee that. Okay, Desiyan says, if you do prabhatti, the 2 things that's going to stop you, Bhagavad Abhacharam. Nothing else will stop you. All other things we say, so that the rest of the lives, you will not have bigger punishment. So if you have problem in your life, all the punishment can be go through only two axes. One is time, the other one is intensity. Okay? So if you are at 80 years old and the power is so high, Bhagavan has to give the punishment, so you put the intensity so high, that means you will have everyday surgery without anesthesia. That kind of thing. Or Bhagavan can extend, every day I get a headache. That's the one. It keeps on going for a long time. Either one can happen. So at some point, the question by, yesterday somebody was asking, let me put it, the pavam and punyam, you will understand. So this is a good point to say. All the punyam and pavam what you did in three categories. Sanjidam, prarabdam, agami. Sanjidam is one, boxes and boxes of punyam and pavam which has not taken out. One of them is taken, it is given to you. That is the prarabdam. Bhagavan opens that one and he says, oh, lot of pavams are there. This will go for 10 janmas. Out of that, you are going through the third janma now. So in the prarabdam, you are going through third janma. You are asking, Yedadhega vasane mam tatpadam prabhaya swayam. At the end of this janma where this body falls, please give me moksha. So after the third, whatever fourth to tenth, you are not going to be born. So prarabdha karma is called anabhyuta prarabdha karma, which you are not agreed to go through. That will be gone also. The rest of the sanjidam will also gone. Only thing that is opened is abhyugada prarabdha karma. Abhyubhagada prarabdha karma means the one you agree to endure in this janma, which is already open. That's the only thing. In bhakti yogam, those things will not go. Prarabdha karma has to exhaust. Prabhati is the only one that will remove prarabdha karma beyond this life. So the abhyugada prarabdha karma, what you agreed to go through in this janma that is open over here, and after the prabhati, you may do pa. That is the agami. So only two things you have to worry. Abhyugada prarabdha karma, which is you have agreed to endure in this janma, which is already opened, or the pavam what you do. Only two things. So when the kid says, this is the prarabdha karma, it could be prarabdha karma, it could be agami, we don't know. But either way, you have to go. So when you have done all this accumulated, before the end of your janma, everything has to be reconciled. Vinay Nerunga, when we said that one, very beautifully he was saying, Vinay Nerunga, the padam, when you look at that one, Vinay Muttram, Tamil Pagacha, all the three tenses are there. That means past tense, present tense, and future tense. Very beautiful. I never thought when I wrote that one, Vinay Nerunga. Past tense, Aslesha Vinasaha, in the Sri Bhashya Devisa. Vinasaha means all the past karmas are burnt. Aslesha means future will not stick to you. And present and future will not stick. So Vinay Nerunga takes care of all the three tenses, Mama Abhinaravai. So people can interpret all of them. So when you look at that one, Abhyuda Prarada Karma and Agami are the only two that's going to come. So when you look at the Abhyuda Prarada Karma, which you have agreed in this, and whatever in future you do, which we don't know, whether something is already pushing you to do, which you don't have no power, or அவனுக்கு திமிரு சார் திமிருனால பண்றான் அப்படிங்கிற பாத்தியா அதுவா இருக்கலாம் வி டோன்ட் நோ ஸோ ஐ டோன்ட் நோ தமிழில் கொழுப்பு அப்படிங்கிறாங்க இங்கிலீஷில் கொலஸ்ட்ரால் ஐ டோன்ட் வாட் டு சே ஸோ மோர் கொலஸ்ட்ரால் ஃபார் ஹிம் ஸோ ஹி டஸ் தட் ஒன் ஸோ வெதர் இட் டஸ் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் தட் வி டோன்ட் நோ தட் ஒன் பட் எவ்ரி திங் ஹேஸ் டு பி ரெக்கன்சைல்ட் ஸோ எவ்ரி திங் ஹேஸ் டு பி ஜீரோ டவுட் ஹவு டு பி Otherwise, I got to shout too much of this one. So, when you are talking about everything has to be zeroed out. How it will be zeroed out? Only three ways it will be zeroed out. One, you endure all of them. Okay? You endure all of them. So, Bhagavan looks at that one. The kind of pavam he has done, I have to give his age to be 800. I cannot give 800 for him. So the first one, the three ways how it can be removed, zeroed out all pavam. One is so much time it has to endure through. If I had to give up to 800 his life, he will endure and will be gone. That's not going to be possible. So that choice is fate. Second one, he has to do some prayaschittam. He can do prayaschittam for everything. So when you do the prayaschittam, so many things are told that prayaschittam will remove. And this guy is a kadina paravi, Desian says. So muradargal, I'm not going to do any prayaschittam. So I cannot give him 800 years and he is not doing prayaschittam. And still there is something left. What Bhagavan will do? Bhagavan says, I'm going to cut it off. I'm going to take him out. So what do you do with this balance now? I'm going to take the balance. All the punyam will go to his friends. All the pavam will go to his enemies. So let's say he has got done punyam 10, pavam 100, some number. Okay. So he takes the 100. All his enemies, when you say, each enemy will get 100. It's a Xerox copy. That is why in Kali Yugam, all the things is a snowball effect. Each good thing, each one of them will get. Okay? But most of them, we know, in the Kali Yugam, we have only bad things. That's why bad things keep on going. In the Krita Yugam, everything was good, everybody was snowball effect going on. So, when he does that one, cut it off and give it to all these people. Now we are asking a question. Who is the enemy? Who is the friend? Enemy and friend is not from the receiver's viewpoint, the giver's viewpoint. So Adanaldan, they try to say, sir, if you do anything to the Vaisanavar, okay. Now the next question, because he is going to go away, pass away. Do you know who is going to pass at what time? That is why don't do any bambu to anybody. You think that guy is a balistan and bound away bambu bana and his pranam gone, all the pavam will come to you. That is why Swami Desian says, Embirmanar in Sri Bhashya, when he says, everybody is Bhagavan Sariram. This hand is the Bhagavan Sariram, the eye is the Bhagavan Sariram. The hand will not go and poke your own eye. That is means two people are Bhagavan Sariram, they will not be hitting each other. So you should not do it to anybody. That is what Embirmanar says. Desian says one more thing. If somebody comes and does abhajaram to you, your pavam will go to him. So when somebody does an abhajaram to you and you say, I feel very sorry for him. He does not realize. He is thinking that he is cursing me and he is taking away all my pavams. I feel sorry for him. Yavan onakku, whoever does all the problems to you, abhagaram, to him, you have to be more nice. Where do you find no religion teachers like that? So Desya says like that, to him you be nice because he is taking away and all of them. So that is why even if your pranan is going, at that time, don't feel anybody is bad. You should feel everybody is good. Then only your bhavam will not go to other people. So that is what in Uddhava Gita says, Samadrik Vicharaswagam. Treat everybody. Yesterday I told you the formula is very simple. Dip and dap. Dip, do immediately pravatti. Dap, don't analyze people. Don't analyze people. This is very important. I give the same example I told. I saw one Vaidigar. He was wearing nice panjagacham and thiruman and everything. He was sitting in the auto rickshaw. And the auto rickshaw went and stand before the Buhari, non-vegetarian hotel. So he went inside and he came back after 10 minutes. Hey, Swami, I hold his hand. We are going into the non-vegetarian restaurant and everything. You put all this kind of thing. And he says, yo, ala udiya, I'm not doing. The auto rickshaw guy asked for a change. I didn't have for 100 rupees. I went and changed inside. That's all. See, what do you think about him? Our thoughts are very wrong. We evaluate people so quickly. And that girl was wearing beautiful necklace and everything, all the dress. See this Madhumanava, wearing all this thing. So much of greedy, all this dress now. When later I found out, that girl does not like any of them. But the mother-in-law said, please wear them. She does not want to trespass the mother-in-law's word. So she was wearing that one. She was listening nicely to the mother-in-law and you evaluate her wrong. So most of the time, our views are wrong. We never try to accept that. So that's why don't analyze people. So dip and dab. Only when you start analyze people, then some problem comes. He's a good person, he's a bad person. Nobody is bad. That's what Dharmaputra said. Duryodhana said, everybody's ayogyan. So you have to get that feeling. How do you get that feeling? Because yesterday when we teach Prabhati, we said, Dharminyanam Dharmabuddha. I'll come to your question in a moment. Dharminyanam Dharmabuddhinyanam. Dharminyanam is a substantial knowledge to the Atma. It is the same for everybody. What does it say? Me. I'm a servant to Bhagavan. I'm a servant to Bhagavan. But unfortunately, the shariram what you got, that attached with this DBJ, you will never forget that word. Dharmabuddhinyanam. Because that Dharma Buddha Jnanam is the one, that is your prarabdha karma, is the Dharma Buddha Jnanam. That is why you are tall, you are short, you are rich, you do calculus, you fail, you got the Einstein like a Nobel Prize, you jump 10 feet, all of them based on this Dharma Buddha Jnanam. And now, buddhi liya, dhano, you would have poi solreena. No, I don't feel anything. You can, why does somebody feel something is not wrong? Why somebody feels, no, I don't want to do that one. That is the Dharma Bodhi Jnanam. He is brought up with. So, Viral, that is why first thing I tell, don't get too much mad on the kids. Okay? You should get, 100% now. Go back and look at your progress report. How much you got. So, there are kids, just like, there's a joke in this country, they say, hey, son, you don't know how much we suffered. When I was at your age, I walked to school 10 miles with no shoes, in a hot sun and everything. The kid returns back and said, you know what, at your age, Abraham Lincoln was president. So don't take it on the kids like that one. You know, what I'm trying to say, everybody's ability is controlled by the Dharma Bodha Jnana. So understand that. Somebody may be the class first. Everybody cannot be the first rank. How is it possible? So each one has given. So what you should do, try to tell them, try your best, whatever you can do. Dad, I tried all this best, I got only B+. That's all. Accept that. Everybody is not the president of the country, everybody is not a senator, everybody is not doing all of them. You have to accept what they are. If you accept your kids what they are, other people you accept what they are. So that is why that's okay. Keep on saying that. So if something falls, oh, glass broken. Oh, don't get mad. Say that's okay. This too shall pass. That's from Bible. This too shall pass. So we have come through so many janmas like a parabola. Touch at this point, we have done the pravatti and most of our life is gone. We are going to live only such a small place. Why do you worry? You got a boarding pass to go on the plane. Why you are worried something is happening somewhere in the other terminal? Let them do whatever it is. Nothing is bothering us. Enjoy yours. Nissam seha sugama shwa. That is what we are doing. Why are you picking unnecessary fights on anybody? Most of the fights what we do is emotional. 2 days later, nothing makes any sense. Okay? So, we they used to say, Ambla enna pannuvaangala, pushnika porthu theriyadhu kaduga pudichindruvaalam. They are such a huge thing going on, they don't know, but they will fight for the mustard. So, forget about all of them. Look for the big thing. Don't go for the smaller thing. So, that's what I said. So, understand all this pavam and everything when you look at that one. Punyam and pavam you have to endure through. But that is not going to change your moksha. But it is important because at the end, how it is going to be reconciled. That part is important. But that will not be a stopper for moksha. Punyam and pavam may delay the moksha. Because the last day of your life is like a spring. Okay? It can delay. It cannot deny that. It will be denied. cannot be delayed but not denied. That is what it says. Let's have. So yeah, answer the, your question.
And then the practice related question. So and it goes back to Bhagavata Avacharam and Anya Devata Samanta. So Ipona Mondo Prabhati Panikra. Number Navratri Lan Panam.
See.
Other first two question. Renda travel pandra business related right and all that. And Permala Chindrupa, Sali Ramma Chindra. நிறைய பேர் நிறைய விதமாக சொல்கிறாரு. இப்போ நம்ம நாலு நாள் ஊரில் இல்லை, இப்போ இந்தியாவுக்கே போகணும்னு வச்சுக்கோங்களேன், அவர் எடுத்து போக முடியாது நம்மளோட ரைட்டாக. நிறைய பேர் ஜஸ்ட் சஜஸ்டிங் ஆல்டர்னேட் சொல்யூஷன்ஸ் இல்லையா, எது ரைட் வே, எப்படி அவரை பார்த்துக்கிறது?
சரி, நம்ம முதல்ல என்ன கேட்டு
ஃபஸ்ட்டு வந்து
அந்நியதேவதா சம்பந்தம். ஓகே, அந்நியதேவதா சம்பந்தம் இஸ் எ வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் பிகாஸ் தட் கேன் டினை யுவர் மோக்ஷன். So the way how you do Anya Devada Sambandham is very important. Let me put a practical one. When you go to the temple, nowadays everything is mixed. So they call the temple is a mall. So all the Perumals are there. So you go there, you get. So we go to only our Perumal most of the time. The way I do, I am trying to tell. So we go to the Lakshmi over there. We go to the Pradakshinam and stay over there and all of them. Two things important here. You can support anybody. Nothing stops you. Okay? Receiving from them is a problem. Okay? Giving is no problem. You can always give money for Ambar or Sivan Kovil or a Brahmin, for that matter, Catholic Church, for Mexico earthquake. You can give to anybody money because everybody is Bhagavan's kid. Adum Patira Marindi Pichai Idinir. So you have to know that one. So if that guy takes your money and comes back and hits a Vaishnava Koyal, then you have to be careful. Knowingly, you don't want to support that. So any of them you can do that. But if they give it to you, so we see when we are at home, outside there's a Sivan Vahanam will be going, Ambal will be going and everything. So there are some Brahmins they do. There are people who do some. See, everybody cherish Veda. Something you have to support that. That's not. Nothing wrong at that point. So you give money. They give the vibhuti to you. Any prasadam, we don't deny that. You always take, but you don't use them. What you do, you give it to somebody. This is almost like McDonald's gives you hamburger coupon. Hey, this is good. Give it to somebody. I cannot use that. That's like that. I'm not comparing low, but I'm just saying which you cannot use that one. So the coupon, you give it to somebody. So giving is no problem. Okay, taking from them is a problem. So when you go to the Anya Devada and everything, if you're fully into Paramei Ganti, Jodimsi Vishnuhu, Bhavanani Vishnuhu, Jalani Vishnuhu, Abdine, Pakardalam, Nirpadalam, Nidumar, Abdin Mansala Irunda, no problem. This is the Samanadigar Intanyam. When you go in the Sri Bhashatla Solacha, when you say Shiva, are you telling the Shiva as a body? As a Narayana staying inside, as a Andaratma, Andaryami Tattva. Okay? So when you say the body, it always says somebody inside. So I don't see Shiva there, sir. I see only Narayana there. If you have that guts, and if you feel like that all the time, if you are not tempted, Nirpadallam Nidumal, like Parasara Rishi says like that, of course he can do. Let me give you a practical example. My wife is there, she goes to office. That's a neighbor gives a ride for her. Every day she goes with that neighbor. So 2 years or 3 years passed. So I don't mind. She comes late at 6 o'clock. She comes at 8 o'clock late. She comes at 12 o'clock in the night. Then I get Sunday. So you get doubt about that. Why? Because normal things when it happens for a man and a woman, so when you look at that, Veda says, even if it is a mother and a son, grown-up son, they cannot sleep in the same room. Because human, like Freud, Veda says like that. So we had to follow certain things. Why? Because if you can avoid, just like the onion, if you can avoid it, sir, I do only 2 smoke cigarettes. I take only 1 small thing. I take only 2 potato chips. Nothing stops like that because addiction is so bad. We need that addiction in a different way. We need the Bhavada addiction. We need the Perumal addiction. That is the one that grows. It's a good way to grow. So the bad addiction, when you get, it's a problem that. So coming back to your question, when Navaratri, when you put, I don't have no distinction between a pulleyar putting over there or a Japanese wall hanging. Go ahead and do, no problem at all. But the problem is, if you put a pulleyar, somebody else comes there, they do all those things. Oh, he did something to pulleyar, his son got promotion, his daughter get married, maybe I should do. You will start worrying, just like I get worried about my wife coming late. But Japanese wall hanging, you don't feel anything. Okay? So people are asking, sir, you telling the Idara Devada, Surya, Chandra, everything in your Sandhyavandana Mantram. Sandhyavandanam is a mandatory. Going to Sivan Goyal is not mandatory. Okay? So, when I say that one, okay, I can go and pray to Sivan, thinking Antaryami Narayanan. Then why don't you go and pray to that grass? Antaryami Narayanan is there. You don't go and prostrate to the grass. Ask yourself all these questions. So a lot of things we can avoid. There is no necessity at all. Yes, we are living in the country. All our friends are there. You go to the cafeteria. Do you eat everything there? But your boss, your friends and everybody eat. You choose what you do. And they appreciate because you are a vegetarian. If you have a true friend, they would appreciate your, whatever the philosophy, your sampradaya. If they don't appreciate, then they keep on talking bad thing about your husband. They are not real friends. Okay? If they keep on complaining about your husband, would you go? Your husband looks ugly, he's doing all of them. Your kids look ugly. Abdina. Same thing, our husband is Bhagavan. So we don't want to go. So what do? You stop at the neighbor's level. How was your lunch? How is the weather? What's Trump did today? That's it. And go away. Everybody is a concentric circle. What you do to your neighbor, what you do to your friends who do Vedas, what you do to your sampradayam, what you do? Same thing. We don't treat Amma, mother is the same as the wife is the same as the daughter is the same as somebody else. We have concentric circles. Same thing you have to do. The anyonyam for to the Bhagavan is far more any of the worldly relations. Remember that. That anyonyam is nobody can do. So that is why sometimes it looks so stupid when the wife stands there, the husband stands there, they talk to the Perumal, they do something. What case? Who is he talking all these things? The bhavam what they have, they are doing that one. Unfortunately, you are not on that shoe. You don't realize that. Don't call them crazy. Peyare yavarakkum yane peyare. That is Kulasekara Aayar says, you call me a paithyam, you are all the paithyam. You are saying that one. Why you are a paithyam? Because you are going through nashwaram. All those temporary things. So, Navaratri can put, think about like that. How is your mindset would be? Two, how the people who are coming there, are you going to be instilling good habits or are you giving confusion for them? So based on that we have to do. So if you don't have to do, so there are people who have done Prabhati, they said, Swami, I was doing Ambal Puja every Friday, so great for 3 hours and everything. This is almost like Prabhati can happen as an arranged marriage or a love marriage. Sorry to say love marriage, because when I say love marriage, people ask, what other marriage is a loveless marriage? So, the easy way in India, that's why I call love marriage. So, arranged marriages are picked by the marriage. When the kids, we did it for my grandson. The grandson is about 1.5 years old. The grandson, that is samsaram. With that the one we have to do. So grandson is 1.5 years old. He does not know anything. So arranged marriage we did. But we grown up, we go to the other things. So we had several boyfriends. Several boyfriends are either a Devada. And finally we come. So once you get married, then you cannot open your wallet and keep on looking at your old boyfriend. Okay? That is what it is. We don't have to look. Because we have given up all of them, the day you are getting married, you know that is your purushan. You're going to have the padivrata dharma. That does not mean you should not look at other people. Yes, you can look at other people, but what you, not with the same eye body you look at your husband. Okay? Pure Padivarta Stree, they won't ask anything. Even to Bhagavan, they won't ask anything. So there's other question people ask. Sir, after Prabhati, can I pray to Bhagavan? I want my son to get promotion. I want my daughter to get married. True Padivarta Stree. So when you are looking at that, when they go and ask anything to Bhagavan, we cannot be like that. So we can go and ask the Bhagavan. So please. But the problem is, do you know whether it's going to be right? I prayed to my Bhagavan. He got a job. Unfortunately, there's a Mushudu boss. Every day my son is crying. Do you know what is right? So we don't know. So same thing. My daughter has to get married. You don't know what's going to happen. So if you keep on going step by step by step, you will be Hiranyakashipu. You are trying to corner the Bhagavan in all different ways. So the easiest one, what do? Like our all the elderly ladies in the temple, they say, Bhagavan, nalla buddhiya kudu. That is the best prayer we can ask for. Give me the good brain so that I can act correctly. So we are asked, you know what is the best, do the right thing for me. So coming back over here, when you are putting either a devata and everything, we are not having that kind of a mentality. So when we ask our own Bhagavan, certain things we ask, but we don't know what is right. That is the reason we leave it to the Bhagavan and everything. You may ask, but worst thing is, for Deepavali, this is an example my Acharya used to give, I give that one. So go to the husband and say, can you buy me 200 rupees a sari? Husband was thinking, I wanted to buy 1000 rupees sari. Kamadhenave paarthe kaubinate kettar bole. So that is what we are. So Bhagavan wanted to give all of them. That's why they say, when you go to the movie, you dress up so nicely. A kovil dana, abdin kisa veshri kattin bohan. Bhagavan tadastu. He says, right. So when you go to the temple, dress up nice. Okay? So Parashara Bhatta, when he does all this puja and aradhanam, he does all the dagadi and everything. I am his kid. When I wear nicely, the father would be so happy. So wear nicely when you go to the temple, because Bhagavan wants to see you nicely. I gave you all of them. He's enjoying. I feel so happy. Not to make other people jealous. No, that's not the way. But there's something that's going to be good on that. So you can ask your husband what you want. But for that matter, don't go to your neighbor. Can you buy me a sari for Deepavali? Don't ask that. So either a devata, we don't ask anything. The problem is, Bhagavan has already given you moksham, you got the boarding pass. That is the ultimate one. Even the chamcha, small ones you ask him, there's going to be temporary. If you go to the other guy, what can he give? Okay. See, I told I have a headache. I go to the pharmacy. I want to get Tylenol. So my interest is to get Tylenol only. Why should I care about a grocery store or a vegetable store? But grocery store and vegetable store, somebody wants to buy. Let them buy. I don't want to say, oh, only drugstore should be there. Everything should be knocked down. We don't say that. So their father, their parents, everybody went that way. Let them do. Don't start converting everybody. That is not our sampradaya. They should follow what their kulam has done. Melayar seivanagal venduvana kettiye. So when I said that one, there are a couple of people are smarta, they did the prabhati. Swami, no, I'm not saying wrong. When Acharya did that one to you, they accepted that way, so you are doing like that. All I'm saying is, if somebody lost the way, they ask you the direction, you tell them. For that matter, don't go and stop every car and start telling the direction. They don't need it. Okay? So we don't want to tell everybody. Only they are lost. They say, I don't know. Then we tell them, ask your father, ask your grandfather, ask your relations. Follow that path. That guy comes back and says, none of them is religious, sir. They don't know anything. They say, you are stupid in the wrong. What can I do now? Then you tell them, this is what it is. This is what you want to take that. Only people are like an orphan. In the religious place, orphan. For them, you try to tell. okay? Bhagavan changes her mind. Why it has happened? Because Bhagavan might have given that kind of... There are so many of them foreigners we see. People come into the temple, they do so many great things and everything. What happened? Previous janma they had done, that is why different sariram they get, but they come into the religious part of that. So many of them there. So people maybe, they put the photographs over there. All the Hare Krishna, they wearing beautiful sari, all the kids, everything wearing. And they put the Bangalore, all the girls wearing a broken jeans and everything, standing with shorts and everything, and all of them. Why it is so? Because broken jeans doesn't mean anything. Understand? All I'm saying is, you are displaying something, a vikaram for somebody. That's all I'm saying. Broken jeans would be ultimate prabanna. There's nothing to do with that. Okay? You need both. Surubam, why say? Come in surubam abdingra. What does it mean? My surubam is, I'm a slave to Bhagavan, I wear a jeans and come. No, that is not. Both internal and external you have to do. The external is important because you are depicting as a spotlight on you. So that is why we have to behave like that. So at least put a thirman for Nalbir Kavdu. She say like that. Yes, that is one. This again my acharya used to say, the husband never do the Sandhya Vandanama. So she asked, what should you do? That acharya told, take a tumbler and water and give it to the husband, throw it in the corner. So every day she gave and he was throwing in the corner. One day she stopped. The husband came in. Every day you tried to give a water and throw it. Why you did not give? See, it becomes habit. Why don't you tell a mantra and throw? that is what it is. It's a habit like that. So, the wife is the most important. Sri Dharma, why they say that one? Because starting from Mahalakshmi, Virasthi Sampradaya, you are instrumental. Everything to go to the movie, to go to buy the house, do all of them. You should be able to make the husband into the religious path. So try to make that one, that is in their hands, make all that one, because that is what Acharya will ask. Stri dharmam, dharmam starts from woman. Because mother, what male has got so much dharma you have to do, like Sandhya Vandanam, Aradhanam, like you asked when we go outside, what you do? One of them, you take the Shalagramam, give it to the friend who does the Aradhanam. When they get the Shalagramam there, they cannot do Tirumanjanam for that one. Because if they have to do, they have to do separately for this and then start separately for that, they don't have time. So they would do the only Bhojyasana for that. Okay? So Prasadam Samarpikandi. So every day we can do. But if you don't find anything, they are about 40 miles away, I cannot go or anything, and they may be going on vacation and everything. So one of them, to open up a little and give them some food, or they do Arsi Panagula Bodhupanga, some people. Okay? பெரியாழ்வார் சாலக்கிராம நம்பி சாய்த்து படை சாய்த்து கிடந்தானே. ஐ டோன்ட் ரிமெம்பர் தட். பெரியாழ்வார் திருமொழியில் சொல்றார், சாலக்கிராம நம்பி, சாலக்கிராம நம்பி வென் இஸ் ஏ சாய்த்து பருகிட்டார் போலே. ஓகே, ஸோ சாய்த்து பருகிட்டார் போலே. சாலக் கிருஷ்ணன் என்ன பண்ணுவான், யூ டோன்ட் ஹாவ் டு கிவ் ஃபுட் ஃபார் கிருஷ்ணா, ஈ நோஸ் ஹவு டு டில்ட் தி பாட் அண்ட் ஈ வில் ட்ரிங்க் அண்ட் கோ. ஸோ தி சாலக்கிராமம், டு யூ திங்க் தட் யூ ஆர் கிவிங் ஃபுட் ஃபார் ஹிம்? ஹீ நோஸ் வாட் டு டூ. சாலக்கிராம நம்பி சாய்த்து பருகிட்டார் போலே. அதை எடுத்துட்டார் என்னுடைய ஆச்சாரியன். இஸ் இட் ஈவன் இஃப் யூ டோன்ட் கிவ் சாலக்கிராமம், டோன்ட் ஒரி அபவுட் இட், பெருமாள் வில் டேக் இட் ஃப்ரம் யுவர் ஹவுஸ், யூ ஒன்ட் ஹாவ் எனி ஃபுட் ஃபார் யூ. ஹி சேஸ் லைக் தட். ஸோ ட்ரை ஆல் தி பாசிபிலிட்டிஸ். இஃப் இட் டஸ் நாட் ஒர்க் வேர் எவர் யூ ஆர் தேர், திங்க் யுவர் ஃபுட். பகவான் சாலக்கிராம மூர்த்தி, ஐ ஹாவ் யஜ்யவராக மூர்த்தி, அமேசிங் பெருமாள். All this Yajna Varaha Murthy, everything goes into Varahan. All the Yajna and everything finally goes to the Varahan. That Pirumal is over there. So I think of that Pirumal. Bhagavan, I cannot do it. I'm doing it from here. He will accept. Only normal people cannot have this telepathy. Bhagavan will accept. There are a lot of, other paths. If that doesn't work on all of them. Unni Latti Andaryami. See, somebody was asking, so you do all the prasadam to Pirumal. What do I do with pizza? There is some voice calling. So, what do I do pizza, they ask. Pizza is not done in a proper way in our anushtana. So, we cannot give it to the Pirumal over there. But do you eat pizza? Next question. Yes, I do. There is Antaryami Perumal there. You have to give it to him. If you don't eat, no problem. But the Shalagrama Perumal, what do you have? What it says, whatever you give it to the Perumal, that is what you should eat. But we are already trespassing. We cannot give that one we are eating. So, the whatever the consolation for that, you give that for your Antaryami Perumal. So, Paramegandhis, if you take that one, what they do, when they give for the Perumal, prasadam comes, oh, I forgot to give, put uppu for that na. That is the way you should eat. Don't keep adding tongues. Okay? After the Perumal Nivedanam, this is how Perumal has taken, that is how you have to eat. Na konjam sakkara potukuren, na konjam thenga potukuren, don't add all of them. That is Paramegandhis. Whatever Perumal has done, amsichiri, that is what we should be eating. I'm telling all these things. You should know what is right and what we should do. But many times, all of them may not be possible. Okay, that is what I am trying to say. Try to do whatever the best. Bhagavan will not going to condemn you. Oh, you did this criminal act. I'm going to cancel. The guy married, the wife does not know how to cook. She put more salt. Oh, you put more salt. You didn't vacuum the house. And you didn't clean up and have a nice face before me. So I'm going to divorce you. Nobody does that. Okay. Bhagavan will not divorce you. Prabhati will not be cancelled because of all of them. You may have a problem of extended life or a pain. That's all. Prabhati will not. So we don't want to have a pain. Everybody wants to. Sir, Bhagavan, take me on the plane. See, when we go on to the moksham, Archiradi Margam, when we are going to go. So I try to say we are getting the boarding pass. When you go to the destination, Bhagavat Ramanuja, Deshiga, your Acharya, myself and my grandson 1.5 years old go to the same place. No difference at all. Oh, we are all going same place? That means don't think that you are Adige Singer. You may go to the same destination. Sir, he is sitting in the first class, you are in the cargo. So, our body, what we go through this Janma, is a cargo. So we have to go through that. Adige Singer is sitting on the first class based on that. At the destination, we go through the same Amahanavansparasam. Okay? So until then we are not equal. Remember that one. But the destination is the same. We are happy, we are going to go to the same place and everything. So there's a lot of doubts on this thing, but Aradhanam and everything, try to do whatever the maximum. There are other kinds of things out there. So any other questions?
You are talking about Anyadevata Puja Varna. The same thing I am just questioning based on what you told yesterday. Yeah. Yesterday you told Shivan has great knowledge and he is one of the great Acharya.
Correct.
How can he be an Acharya when you don't want to go to him?
Correct. Bahunam Janmanam Ante Jnanavanman Prabhatyade Vasudeva Sarvamidi Sa Mahatma Sudurlabha. Krishna says that one beautifully, Bhagavad Gita. The question is, yesterday you told, there is an old sloga there, Shivan gives you the jnanam, mokshamitche janadhanat. Bhagavan Narayana gives the moksha. If Shivan gives the jnanam, he is like an acharyan, how can we trespass that one? So, the acharyan, what we are telling, bahunam janmanamante. This is a very practical question. Shiva, Indra, Vayu, Varunan, Agni, Kuberan, they are all higher place. Your Acharya, you call Andavan, Adige Singer and everything, they are all Manushas. How can you say they are higher than Indra? That's a common question they ask. Of course, when you are saying that one, the problem with that, who do you worship? The problem is, you worship a person who says Narayana is the final all the time, not himself or anybody else. Okay? So when you take Devadantaram, at sometimes they would say Yegapatni Vradhan, now all the time you have to be there. Not like the Draupadi, 1 year with somebody, next year with somebody else. Not like that one. Okay? So all the time you have to be with only one person. You are saying, Bhagavan Narayana, not me. Shiva says like that one? No. But your acharya says like that? Yes. That is why your acharya is moved. So they ask a question to Parasara Bhattar. When you walk outside, you are such a jnanam and everything, you do everything Vishnu. Shiva comes in a Rishabha Rubam. When he comes there, what would you do? He is saying that one question itself is wrong. When I am such a Vishnu Bhaktan, ask Shiva what it would do. Looking at me. That means the servant of the federal government, Obama, now Trump, has got more power than the governor here. Okay? You may be local, but it is coming from the federal government. So, Narayan, Bahunam Janmanamante, all the Idara Devada Bhaktis, first of all, you have to have several Janmas from the bacteria to the animal to the fish to the bird and become a man. And in that man, you come into the Dharma Sastram, Sanadana Dharmam, into that one, different Devara and everything. Finally, you come to that one where Jnanavan Man Prabhatyade, only Jnani comes to it. Vasudeva Sarvam Yidhi. Vasudevan is everything. Sa Mahatma Sudurlabha. That kind of a Jnani is very Durlabham. So what you say, you might have come through the Shiva and everything, many, many Janmas, that's how. Now you don't have to go because you understood the Prabhatti. For people they are doing Shiva, we try to tell about Narayana, they don't listen, don't worry. Bhagavan will take care of them at a proper time. That is what it is.
But Shiva himself also told that Ram,
Rama, Rama.
That means he's telling that he cannot give you moksha anyway.
Correct. See, they're correct. So, but if you understand that, then you won't be in that queue. Sir, one day you come with me vegetarian, the other day you go somewhere else. So, I'm very scared of you eating at your place. So, what I'm trying to say, 100% you say Narayana, nothing else is needed. So, Shiva may say, Rasi Rama Rama Ramedi, go to the Linga Puranam, go to the Shiva Puranam, all of them, they say, he's the, all these things, well, when you say, they were the Sati, when you say Tati, and all those things when you are trying to explain, many of them explain that is Shiva. What they try to say is, Saguna Brahmam is there, Saguna Brahmam, you go to the Moksham, with that one you go to the Nirguna Brahmam. What is Sati, Chiti, Anandam, Sachidananda Brahmam, higher than that, you and your Narayana come over there. There is no place in Brahma Sutra, it says there is two Moksham. There are two Brahmams. Don't start interpreting all of them. So that is what we are trying to say. Many of them interpret differently. So we don't want to go. When you are in doubt, stay away. When you are in doubt, stay away. That's nothing. So you may say, they are my best friend, sir. If they are your best friend, they will not wound you. They will not do any harm to you. Okay? So that is what we really need. Your best friend is only Perumal. So, even if this is a common one, not your friend, the generations come over here, they want to have an identity. The kids, this is about 6-7 years back, when I was telling about all the kids were sitting there from Yale and Harvard, all the kids were sitting there, when I told about the Prabhatti for 3 days, the kids bought that one. Next time I go, this is a win-win situation, I don't lose anything. I'll go and do this Prabhatti. Everybody was going there and doing Prabhatti, the kids. Why? Because they're all clean slate. When you go to India, first we have to unwind what they know already. That is why it is a problem. So, the younger generation come over here, they got into this one. First thing what we tell, don't hurt anybody. Don't analyze anybody. So, the kids from Harvard, that guy said, Mama, I like this one, whether this gives moksham or not, the rest of my life is going to be great. I see the reward. I bought into this one. That is why they do Prabhatti. Because nobody knows after that. So, when you see that one, what we teach here, don't hurt anybody, don't analyze anybody, be a nice person, be good to everybody, give it to everybody. Tell me where I am wrong. And by the way, do Prabhatti also. That is what, just like that lady told to put the water and then tell the mantra, same thing they are telling. Okay, there is no way you can go wrong in all these kinds of things. So I tell so many things, somewhere I lose the chain of thought and then I forget what I was trying to tell. I don't know what I was trying to tell at that point. But anyhow, so the kids, what they bought is very good. But the younger generation come over here, they bought into that, they do pravatti. But unfortunately, their parents are there. And the parents are, they got used to other things. Why? It is the sagavasa dosham. Because that's what you watch in the TV. That's what your neighbor is doing. That's what everybody does. You think that is right. There's nothing wrong with them. Because arivinal kurevilla agalnalattavarariya, other people have put certain things into them. They think that is right. So I try to tell them, don't worry about it. Prabhati, when you do, even if you go and knock down every day a Vishnu temple, still you will get moksha. The worst crime you can do is killing one's own parents, father and mother. Desiyan and Ragasatra Saram says, if you kill your own parents, still you will get moksha. Killing your parents is got punyam and pavam. Nothing to do. Punyam and pavam will not give you moksha. That's the first thing you have to understand. Punyam and pavam will give you wealth, it give you car, it give you better janma. That's it. Punishment. Moksham is a different currency. Okay. I got millions of dollars, sir, only rupees here. Your dollar will not work here. So millions of your punyam will not help. That is why people have a wrong view. They think, I go to the temple, I do all of them, I do dhanam, I give 100%. None of them will get you. So your parents, sorry, not your parents, somebody's parents, take. Somebody's parents, they say, I living as a good sattvagunam, I give money for all of them. Who said all these things I have to do? Of course you will not get. Moksham only bhakti or prabhati. Bhakti we cannot do. The literature says, our scripture says, our elder says, you have to do prabhati. That is the only way you will get moksham. By doing dhanam and dharmam. I told yesterday, Vasishtha, who was a acharya for Rama, he does not have moksha. So then think about you, who you are. Bhakti yogam, we cannot do that one. That is why, nindum kurigiyam irukkum, Desiyan says like that. So, what you have to do, go back and try to convince. The best thing, when you, see, they give you food, and you see a nice sweet, kesari, laddu, alva, jalebi. What do? You take that one and give it to your kid. Give it to your, oh, don't eat this one, this is so good. Alpam, this jalebi, you want to share. Don't you want to share the moksham with that people? See, it's your job to convince them. When you are kids, your parents are listening, you do sharanagati on their feet. I'm not going to come to your house. That is what my niece said. Next time, if you don't do sharanagati, don't come here. She told to the parents, yo, I cannot go there. I cannot see my grandkids. I will do sharanagati and come. So, sharanagati if you do, even if you drag somebody's hand and go, if they are not interested, still it will give you phala. Even if you try to cheat, one day, this person went into Arya Singer. And he said, tomorrow come here and I'll do the Baranyasam. So before Baranyasam, yesterday I wanted to ask you, I forgot that one. He says, do you do Sandhya Vandanam? Some days when I like it. Yo, if I would have asked that one yesterday and he would have answered, I would not have done that one. But what can I do? I said yes to you yesterday, so I will do it to you. See, even this is real, I'm telling. When you give the word, you cannot go back. Bhagavan said, I will give you moksham. Only it can be trespassed by Bhagavad Avajaram, Bhagavad Avajaram. Not because of you bought a house, you tricked somebody, or you are eating onion, you do garlic, or you don't do aradhana for that. None of them will cancel moksham. All those things will give you problem. That's it. Who cares? How many janmas we come through? Last janma, we would have been Kamsa. One janma before, we would have been the same Hiranyaksha, Hiranyakashipu. We would have been so bad, all of them. All these things you have passed, such a great thing we got. If you don't do that one, if you don't preserve that one, Desian says very beautifully, there is a well 32 feet. He's trying to cross. Whether he's going to fall in the first feet or 30th feet, he's going to drown. One mark, sir, I failed. If I gone 3 seconds later, I would have been the king. My jadagam is like that. Whatever it is, that's what you got. If you fail, fail is a fail. If you don't do, you are not going to get. How many trillion janmas it's going to happen, we don't know what is going to happen. By doing this, you don't lose anything. I try to tell, don't worry about onion and garlic. That should not stop you. You are a Hiranyakasipu, last janma, Bhagavan forgave that one and give you moksham. And is he going to cancel because you eat one day onion? You think that Bhagavan is that stupid? No, our Bhagavan is not like that. Our Bhagavan is Karunyam. He is laughing at you. I am the one created that situation for you. Don't deliberately do that. Whatever is possible, you do that one. So one person said, if that is the case, let me wait until I am 80 years old and then do the Shanai. Okay? Then we are asking, what is the guarantee you are going to live until 80? This is almost like, I don't want to buy the ticket for India. Let me go by standby. Do you do that? 6 months before you buy the ticket and put the seat and everything, all those things. This is the one. People already, they put IRA, individual retirement account. This is the super IRA. Not the end of your working profession, whatever you are talking, you are talking end of the life. So please do this. Prabhakti. If you don't do that one, because you are all so nice people listening, that is why I cannot go and tell to Tom, Dick and Harry outside. They don't understand. Desia says, go for the low fruits. Okay? All my life I can go to my neighbor and tell about Prabhakti he can do. But by talking this, 100 people can do. Not only 100 people, like Embermanar says, you will talk this one to 100 people and they will talk to the 100 people. By doing this, you are not going to lose anything. Nothing you lose. Only thing what you have to be careful, Bhagavad Abhacharam, Bhagavad Abhacharam. When your husband gives all of them, why do you care? All the old things you have, give it to somebody else. Let them pray that one. They are much more, they do puja much better than that. I got a new husband, after 5 o'clock, I go back my home. Rather than going with the friends to the bar or somewhere else. Why? You got married, you want to be nice to your wife. Same way we want to come back home.
One of my friends, they are actually Lingayas. The wife wants to take Prabhati, Shanayati. The husband is saying no. So can she do on her own or she has to wait till the husband?
Very, very good question. This is happening in many places.
If you don't mind, can I record it so I can give sure. It to them?
Okay, please go ahead. Yeah. The question, it doesn't matter what jadi, what varnam or anything. The answer is the common one. Husband and wife are there. Wife is more religious. She wants to do prabhati. But the husband is not into that one. And he says no. So can the wife can do. So this has to be handled very carefully. Let me first go in a different example, come and say. My cousin, I have to give the practical example. My cousin went to the Alage Singer. This was about 30 years back. And he went and said, that was in Ahobilam, Alage Singer was there. That's our Acharya, Ahobilam Adam. I want to do Prabhati, but I want to do with my cousin, that's me. I want to do with Raju, that's what they call at home. So I want to do with him. Because my father and his father did together with the Mukur Alage Singer. So we want to do it together, he said. Alage Singer looked at him. Hey, what is the connection between you and your cousin? Do you know your life is going to be there tomorrow? Come back here and do it. He said that. So, no connection to cousin or any of those things. So, he went and did and come back and told me, I have to do because Alage Singer said like that, I did that one. That is the right answer. Now, that is a cousin. We go to the real relation. Husband and wife. So, the husband and wife, this is a practical situation. There, the wife goes to the Acharyan and asks. The Acharyan says, why your husband is not here? So she says, my husband is not into religion, into all of them. Then he says, did you get permission to come here from your husband? No, I did not. I want to do. Because everybody says soul is separate. It does not react. I want to do my soul. Soul, save our soul. So yes. So I come by myself. Acharya says, no. Go back and ask. So she went and asked. That guy says, forget about it. I don't believe all this. This is all crapshoot. I don't believe all those things he said. So second time she went to the Acharya. Then she asked. This is what he says. Then he says, try to convince once more. Why don't you go? She went back second time. Then he says, no. Third time she comes. Then he says, I will do it for you. Why he has to send two times? Okay. Just like the baseball also. Three strikes, you are out. So, why he has to do third time over there? Because even though you do prabhati, prabhati is for the atma. But the body has to live with him for the rest of your life. Okay? There is a padivrata dharmam is there. It doesn't matter. You have to support your husband. You have to support the family. And even though you try to do, which could be very bad for your rest of the life, are you sure that you are more inclined to the soul than the body? We want to test that one. So she says, I don't care. Even the rest of the life, I'm going to be like this. I want to do that. That is why he sent it two times. If first time he did, then he come, I don't understand. This Acharya did something. Every day I have a problem with my husband. And then she keeps on telling to everybody. Your conviction has to be good in that place. Because they don't damage. It is two different kinds of bulls pulling the cart. They should go in the same direction. We want to do anything wrong with that one. Okay. So, this is in my mother-in-law's case. I can tell. So, she went and asked, my husband is not coming now. Why? The way, the kind of emotion, the kind of conviction you have, maybe you will carry on your hip and come over here. That kind of conviction they did for my mom here. My father-in-law, IAS Andavan and everything, they stay in Madras. He says, Madras is too hot, I will not go. He was in Coimbatore. So what happened to him? He's 82. Andavan Swami came and held in the next house. He just walked 10 feet, did the Baranyasam come back. 6 months later, he passed away. It so happened for him. Everybody would be lucky that one. We don't know. So, yes, he can do that one. Each Acharya does a different kind of a thing. I tell you, this is one person asked. This is about Samasana. Baranyasam is very important also, Samasana. This woman is in London. So, I give you two examples. This is the first one. This person is a Samasana wanted to do. She said, I want to do Samasana, but I want to be a real Vaishnavan. So, what is wrong with that one? So, the problem is my husband. What is wrong with that? He eats non-vegetarian. What is wrong with that? He wants to cook at home. I don't eat, but I have to cook. Then I said, in your heart, you are a true Vaishnava. In your body, you have to serve to your husband. So go ahead and do the Samasana. But every day, when you feel a little sad in your heart and doing this, your husband sees that one, he will change. You may be the cause to change him. Bhagavan might have wanted like that. If you did not do that one, everything would have been gone. This is one of them. Another one, I'm still working with somebody. This person called from New Delhi. And he says, I want to write IAS exam. That is why I'm so interested. So I ask him, why? No, I want to really do good. So he says, I have a problem. What is the problem? I don't have much money. So everybody, when you are studying, you don't have much money. So why don't you stay with your parents? No, I don't want to stay with my parents because that's a problem. My parents eat everything. My parents eat everything, but I want to do Samasranam and Baranyasam. And he has listened to most of my things over there. Anywhere from Yes, Yahoo, and Thais, all the acronyms he knows. Abhyudaprarabdha Karma, when I say that one, you know, Swami, I know that one. That is what you agreed and you go endure in this one prarabdha karma. He said all of them. So then I ask, why can't you do that? I'm in Delhi. So why don't you come over there? No, when I come, it's a problem. They won't recognize me. Then I ask him, who are you? I'm a Punjabi. This guy is a Punjabi. So he wants to do that. And last month he called and he said, my grandmother, I want to do Baranyasam for her. She is having a cancer. And what can I do? I want to be instrumental to my... So I told, I give you the address of the Pune, Agobalamana. So he called the Pune. And then from the Pune, they connect him to Madras. And I told him, talk all the paribhashe. Don't say that you are like a Punjabi or anything. You say that you know this stuff. So Punjabi doesn't matter. So jadi, varnam, or foreignity, no problem. You have to have the ambition, desire, mumukshutvam. I want moksham. That's only qualification. So you say, this is my mother, grandmother. I want that one. So he told that one. So they said, Srikaryam, he will talk to you. Srikaryam talk and they ask, what is the nakshatram? What is the gotram for your grandmother? He told. Next morning, they called him and told, Ayage Singer has done Baranyasam for your grandmother because she cannot come. This is true last month. And he's so happy and he says, I wish I can do for my parents. Sorry, unfortunately, he cannot. Because they can walk, they can do, they have to go and do. Only when it is incapacitated, then they will do for that. Okay? So otherwise, you'll have a timur. That is the reason why they don't do that one. So for the children, you can do because they don't know before they go in the rank path you want to do. That is the answer for them. So whatever the acharya they go, they will go and ask them. Some acharya may be convincing. The jadi is no problem. Never, don't worry about it. Even foreigners, they can go. Only thing you have to be convinced. Narayana is the final one. Bhagavadas are important. I will not do any apacharam my rest of life. That's all they care. Nothing else. Nothing else. All others will extend. We have to tell what is the rule. Forfeiting. Okay, when you have the boarding pass, sir, you are wearing a red shirt, you cannot go into the plane. Nobody will say that. Okay? If you are carrying something that is threatening, they may not allow you. Other than that, anything they will allow you. Similarly here, that's what it is. Yeah,
extending on the same question. Here you said wife, acharya asked her to go and ask her husband two times. Does it, is the same thing applicable to husband too? Go and...
It is same thing applicable too. Very, very good question. Theoretically, it is the same. But in roundabout answer, acharya used to say, purushalaka prabhati kedaadu. Purushas don't get prabhati. What does it mean? Purushan means he thinks he's independent. If you think you are an independent, you will never get moksham. That's what it is. Purusha means. So, husband all the time, he thinks, I don't have to listen to my wife. My wife listens to me. He thinks like that, so he goes and does. But that's not correct. The acharya will ask, why you didn't bring your wife? Okay? They will always ask. Most of the time, if the husband has got the religious thing, 90% of the time wife would have got it. Wife comes first, then only husband. There are some exceptional cases. In general, our Sanadana Dharmam starts from Stri. Stri Dharma. They have to do only very little. You do Sandhyavandanam, Aradhanam, Yajnam, Yagam, Homam and everything. They don't have to do anything. All they have to do is morning get up. Two times Achamanam and everything they do. Achyuda, Ananda, Govinda, all those things. And wash the Pirmal's place and everything. And before I take shower and then do kolam. And educate the kids. That is the most important. Tell the slogans for the kids. That's all they have to do. They have to do Thaligai. They are Sagakari. They have to be helping the husband to do Aradhanam. If husband does not do Aradhanam, it's a problem for you. You have to be instrumental to do that one. So, wife is all the time. So, husband is more religious, wife is not religious, does not come in many places. So, our acharyas in the older thinking that went to, you may be convinced your wife later on because you are a Swadantran. So, you will convince. So, if you do that one, eventually she will come and do. So, that's the reason they may ask, they may not ask. Okay. But theoretically, it is applicable. We don't know who's got the power. They're just like they say, who wear the pants at the home. So just like that, we don't know what it is. Okay? So that's why both of them should do that. So it is very, because we want to, even though the moksham boarding pass is there, it's like naalaku vandu kalyana saapadu. Swami, I am hungry today. So you cannot wait until then. You have to survive. The survival part is also Acharya is looking at. That is the reason why they say that. Narayana. Anything else?
Based on what she asked, things on the 10 boxes open.
Correct.
So when you open the third box,
correct.
Bhagavan already knows what is going to happen in the future. Doesn't he know that he is going to become Prapanna in the third Janma itself? Why he has to give 10 boxes if he already knows that he is going to come back?
Bhagavan opens the one box. For you, opens one box. For Jim, he opens one box. At that time, he does not know. Madhusudana Kadaksham comes only at that point. So, Bhagavan's, what do you call it, Nirghedika Kribai, Yadrachika Punyam, that gives you up to a certain, it may pass through this box and then gives you a better Janma, go out. That alone will not do. See, necessary and what is that? Sufficient conditions, like in calculus we say. So, every step is important. So, first step you cross, the second step you cross, that you are not coming to the Madhusudana Kadaksha. It may happen in a third Janma, fourth Janma, it may not even happen in the tenth Janma. Then it has to come back again. We don't know about that. So, until Madhusudana Kadaksha, again, we don't know all these things, Bhagavan's thinking, whatever it is. Okay? So, this is a logical explanation we are giving. Nobody knows Bhagavan's mind. Acharya says, well, I can tell you this way. Bhagavan, Brahman is a dynamic. That is what Sri Bhashyam says. Brahman is a dynamic. Why dynamic? I want to do this, I want to do that, I want to give all these things. Brahman is thinking already. You know how much pavam he has done? I want to punish him. So many Janmas I want to give. Brahman is thinking. At that time, this guy was walking somewhere in the forest. There was a thorn comes on his feet. Ayyo, thorn he kiri vilna. Yedirka Acharya was talking. Oh, you fall on my feet, I'll give you prabhati for you. Ayyo, I wanted to give all of them. Yedachya kiri vundi iri bokshadu vete. Even Brahman's path is modified now. Acharya can do. So that kind of a greatness in Acharya. With their kadaksham, they can do. One of them is Acharya. His baby was 2 years old. It was deathbed. It was. So he went to Acharya and said, can you do something for my baby, Prabhati? He was asking. Then Acharya was thinking and telling, what do you think I have not done already? Acharya Nishtai, they have already done for them. So true Acharya will concern about Bhagavadas and everything. They will definitely do. If your conviction is not correct, they can see you. They can see through. If they are good, they really want to do. I want him to get moksha. And Bhagavan has given what Krishna could not accomplish. Krishna told in moksha, when I come back, I will bring all the people. When he went back, he went alone. Hey, Mudha, that's what he said, Bhagavad Gita. These people are stupid. I told I am Brahman, they don't believe me. That kind of agangaram we have. So what Krishna could not do, Acharyas are doing like that. So they are great. So what do? You go on to Sharanagari to Acharya. If they are not doing, stay on the madam. Until you do, I am not leaving this place. They have to see your conviction. If they see conviction, they will definitely do. So they have some doubt on the conviction, that's why. So if you do like that one, they will definitely do that one. Our Acharyas are so great, you know.
I want to add to that Swami's question. So I think his question is more like this. Whatever you just said actually negates Brahman's Sarva Shaktattvam, Sarvajnattvam. It's basically what he said indirectly.
Correct.
That is not, if that gets negated, there is no reason to pravati to Brahman. Because then there is no Sarva Shaktattvam, there is no Sarvajnattvam.
Sarvajnan, sarvasakta.
That's what I think the CEO said last week. I mean, you should already know.
Correct.
And he's going to become a prabhana.
Very, very.
Sarva sarvajnyatva.
Correct. Correct.
Sarvasattvam is he can force it to happen anywhere he wants.
Correct.
So, these are kind of, let me do as you said last week.
Yeah. If you look at the Ramayana, Rama, when he says, Dharani Sudha Saranagadi Paratandrikda Swatandriya, when he says like that, Bhagavan loves to be Paratandriya for his own devotees. This is like the Tata, he has got everything, but he is like a horse and the parent standing on top of that one, hey, run, run, run. Who has got more power? Grandfather or grandson? Father loves that one. So, why are we giving the food for Bhagavan? First of all, do you think that Bhagavan does not have anything? This is very similar to, this father is lying down on easy chair. He makes the money, he has the house, people cook in this house, they make. That omapudi, he asks the grandson, put it on my mouth. Tata enjoys that one, because his son is doing that one. Okay, grandson is doing that. Same way, Bhagavan loves that. He is sarvajnan. But, kandinun shrittambina kattunna panniya perumayan. So, what it is? He bounds himself so that to do. He loves his acharyas. Aduvum avanadi innarule. So, he thinks this is how the acharya will do. This is how I will do. So, Bhagavan loves that one. Bhagavan's paratandriyam is the one that's so great. Such a, sir, avlo evlo rich avare. Pata unmeelam simple avarara abina. That is what Bhagavan wants to be. So that is the answer. Yes, he is sarvajnan. He can do whatever he wants. But the sarvajnan, like a Desian says, you know what? You have the sarvasaktityam everything. That is the swatandriyan. The biggest ayudam you have. You can punish anybody. But I have equally an ayudam. What is that ayudam? Anjali mudra. Vardaraja Panchasat. When I do that one, the solid from you becomes a dravam. Am jalayadi idi anjalati. So that's what he says. So that is Bhagavan's wish, he wants to be like that. Okay.
One more question. In Shastras, there are a lot of Abhadharmas, right? In Shastras. Is there a thing divine called Abhadharmapati? That let's say a Prabhanna was trying to do something, he never got around with it. But let's say he's in a dire situation.
Correct.
Is there a thing defined as Abhadharmapati or something?
Correct. So, right. The Prabhati can be done four different ways. Sunishtai, Uktinishtai, Acharyanishtai, Bhagadanishtai. Sunishtai is the one you are doing yourself, but none of us can do. Because all of them has to be Acharyan. Emperumanar, when he did the Sunishtai, Pirinambi was standing and saying, Ramanuja, you are so smart and everything, Bhagavan loves you. You do to Ranganatha, I will stand before you. So, with the Acharyan permission only you can do. There is no Sunishtai. Bhagavan is the only one Swayam Acharya. Nobody is Swayam Acharya. Okay? So, with that permission he did. The next one, Acharyanishtai, where you go to the Andavan Ashramam, where you prostrating to an Acharyan will do. Agobala Madam, in general, I am telling. So, there are exclusions are there. Uktinishtai. Acharya tells something, you repeat that. In Agobala Madam also they do Acharya Nishtai. When you take the baby, baby cannot do that one. So they do that one. For the cow, for the elephant they do. They cannot repeat that one. Finally, Bhagavad Nishtai is there. Ala Udayar Adendarkum, Desian says in the Adakalapattu. So that Pasuram it says, if somebody who is a very good Prabhanna, somebody accident has happened, is dying, he can pray to Perumal, please give him moksha. I am asking for him. If he's a true Prabhanna, Bhagavan will moksham for him. But don't take this one as a general rule. Oh, I can give moksham for everybody. Don't make yourself as an acharyan. That's not a thumb rule for everybody to make that one. So only when it's an emergency, that is where you do. In emergency, acharyan will do. This is Paragalamattu Jiyar. One day he was supposed to come at 6 o'clock Dole. They are waiting. 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock. 10 o'clock, he did not come. Why Acharya did not come? He had done some abjaram or anything. They tried to phone and ask. You know what happened? Acharya came halfway through. They said, somebody got an accident and he is dying. We want to do prabhati for him. Acharya went back and he took snanam and he went to the Perumal and for him, he prayed that one. let him have that one moksha. And he did that one, that is why 3 hours the delay. So he has what it is and everything, and he has got the time to do the anushtan. If he found it is not, then he would have done immediately. He went and did, and then come at 10 o'clock. Dola is not important. Acharya says, pravatti is important. Saving one soul is more important than that. So how much? That's why this pravatti sastra, when you look at how many tons of people are getting pravatti and moksha because of Swami Deshin. Because he has done all of them. Amazing. So that is why eternally, when you go to the moksha, people say, can I remember my father and mother? We ask which father and which mother. But there's only one acharya who gave you the moksha. Samasranam acharya may be 1,000. And Vedam Sulibhuta acharya may be 1,000. Parents may be 1,000. Only one who got the moksha. And this atma will say, I want to prostrate to him. Because of him only that. Even in moksha, that means such a great, this acharya, nobody else could not do, he does that. So, thank our acharya more. That's very important. So, because of the time, we can keep on talking pravati. Because of the time, we'll stop at this point. Kavidharkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimade Venkatesaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Srimade Nekhamanta Maha Deshikaya Namaha.